Hey everybody, this is Will with Slices Concessions, and here we're going to test out a Flavor Burst unit for a customer. So this is a machine that we've already mix tested. It's making beautiful ice cream. So we're going to go ahead and just go through the Flavor Burst. So our flavors on the screen aren't necessarily the same colors that we're going to be putting out on our cone. We've got a good mix of colors here, so we're just going to run through them one by one and do a small cone on each. So selected our flavor. We're going to press this handle while we pull. And as you can see the nice color stripe in there. Not oversaturated.
All right.
Do an ejector flush in between. And that'll clear our head out so we don't get too much overlap on our colors. You can see that nice mango flavoring, that light beige yellowish on the outside there. Looks like some sort of chocolate. And every so often you may have to go around and pump up your water tank to make sure it's up there. Try that again. Some nice lime green flavor there. Nice even distribution. All right, moving on to flavor number five. As you can see, that's a nice caramel color.
Nice flavor number five. Moving on to number six.
one's a little white. It's just a real white beige coloring. It's like a caramel or a butterscotch or something like that. Nice vibrant banana ripple right there.
Now flavor number 8.
See all that nice caramel coloring on there.
All right. Now, if you're not aware of this, you can pick multiple colors,
and the order that you select them on the screen, it will dispense them. So we're going to do a couple of colors here, just to do something fun.
After I selected 3 different colors at random. Okay, we're going to see what we get.
Well, you've got some pink in there, you've got some brown, and it looks like some caramel. So not the best combination. Let me pick 3 more. You can see the green to yellow transition there. Although these syrups are very light. You can adjust the dispense rate once you get the machine. We have these set down pretty low because we don't want to flood our ice cream and make it too soft. But there you go. Thank you for watching.